as we're talking about general AI and the advent of general AI, and it's coming faster than a lot of folks think, I think there are things that we can be doing and should be doing now to prepare for that. And we can use some of the AI models that are in development and have been developed today. I'm a big believer in not taking the human out of the loop when the human was the reason for the loop in the first place.